I think the most important thing that I learned that I can apply to my academic career is basically to be yourself, because I think when I first started in my academic career, you know, I felt that I needed to fit some sort of mold in physics, and I definitely felt that in, you know, academia, whether you're studying for exams and just the environment. But kind of stepping out of that and being at Fermilab, you know, it's not the same thing. It showed me there's a lot more collaboration. Like, I wasn't as afraid of just making mistakes as I would maybe, you know, of course, like in class or something. And it showed me that, yeah, being yourself is really actually an advantage, and it's important because there's a social aspect to collaborations and these big experiments. Nobody does it by themselves. And yeah, so be yourself and don't be afraid of making mistakes.